jobs. Molding on here. That's what you can do with that painting I gave you. Just glue it right to a board and get that kind of molding. It's called crown molding. And you've got a really good frame. Painted gold. Looks like it's all melted together.
Yeah.
That's pretty neat. Now that's an extremely 3D shit.
The Dali Museum, Dali Salvador Museum in St. Pete, Florida. There with Carl still. Just gonna work on some of his artwork.
I'm gonna do some sketches of the building. But he was in Spain, back in Spain, and he was older.
He's talking about Dali.
And he had burnt himself over 90% of his body in his 90s. And that nearly killed him.
Sure, and subscribe and share the videos online anywhere. You can even download them and share them. We're just happy the videos circulate. This is Carl Quintiliani, aka Carl fucking Quintiliani. It's December 23rd, 2016. Just working on a sketch of the building. He's obviously got a cold today, sniffling.
Those marinas across the street.
The boat lights.
Yeah, he liked the fact that it was on the water, and they told him it looked a lot like where it was in Spain, that where he lived. He lived right on the water.
Dali.
And then he gave his whole museum to the government.
This one?
No, not this one. The one in
Spain?
Yeah. That might have been a ploy, though, for taxes. But they liked that too. See, they didn't even like Dali, but they liked the fact that he would always make money. I mean, the people loved him, but the government didn't. Like all governments, they hate everybody. Individuals.
this is and where my this
Thank you.
What's today's date? Is it the 24th?
23rd.
Oh, you know what? I want to get something in that garden. Let's go in that garden for a minute.
It's Carl Quintiliani with Dali, Salvador. What's this of?
It's an arena. And this is where the emperor would sit.
Now.